Hello, the manufacturer of FNIRSI oscilloscope, and say hello to the supplier in Vietnam. Today I will do the solution for the tablet oscilloscope. Have some more function in the dust screen. Follow by the instruction from the furniture manufacturer. Now I will check the signal cable. This is the probe of the oscilloscope, the original. I will try to measure the resistance and so that to check whether the cable working well or bad. Okay, firstly I check the multimeter. It's 0.3 up. Now I measure the raw Y. Yes, you can see it's good. Now I will check the signal Y. I'm moving to the 200 kilo ohm. Right. And connect this one here and set the scale to 1. Yes, the resistance very good. Maybe here I check this one. 100 ohm, right? Then I set the scale to 10 and move the multimeter to the range of 20 milliohm. It's about 7. Yeah. I think this cable very good. Right one. Next, check the cable, another cable. This one. The second cable, move it to 200 rand, measure the yeah. Right, then I measure the signal Y. Sorry, set the scale to 1. Okay, 100. Then move to 20 milliohm. Set the scale to 10 and measure again. 20. Yes, it's about yes, I milliohm, right? Yes, two cable working okay. Then now I will doing the measure signal from my circuit board. The circuit board here. right? Yet connect the cable. Yes, this is the channel one. Connect ground wire. Yes, ground wire. And do the single nation between these two waves. Okay. Yes, the square wave with the frequency about 2 kHz, and then take bit to bit 5 volts, right? Now I okay again, let's auto set. Set again. No, not working with auto set function. No, okay, I will try to manual control it. The touch sensor has a problem. Yeah. It cannot do it auto set. I have it to control by manual. Okay, you can see. Now it stopped. Please look at my finger. I do not touch the screen now. When I touch the screen, it's running. But the waveform moving up or down, depending on the touch position. Right. Maybe I need to control the trigger position. Right. Yes, it's more clear. Yeah, it automatically stop. Wait, so I need to zoom in. Yeah, stop. But when I touch the screen, it's running. And the waveform look like. Yes, the stick running. And it will stop running suddenly. Okay, more some on it on the trigger. No, it's okay. But the way a little, it will stop. Yes, it stopped again. I don't know why. Now it's running again. For example, I do not touch here. I will test on other location. Here we stop. For example, I tap here, stop, and then maybe it will remember the dust boy. Yeah, it remember the dust boy. The cause, maybe there is something wrong with the dust screen. Yeah, it will stop. Look like a hidden bevel 13 my screen, but this function, yeah, it's stop again. No, I then this one, yeah, it look like my smartphone have the wrong function at the third screen, and I have it to go to the service for repair the dust screen sensor. Now it's done. Look me, right? It's running. Yes, it's done. Look like somebody has been touched the screen. But actually, I think this screen sensor have a problem. For my understanding, there are two situations. The first one, because the firmware. The second one is the more function at the touch screen sensor. So the sensitivity too high, or the touch functionality have something wrong. Yes, I just buy the FNIRSI 1013D several months ago for our teaching at the Central Electric Power College, and I am a lecturer of the school. I think this oscilloscope very good, very designed, very well, comfortable. Module and compact size, but now I'm facing with the problem at the dust screen. It stopped again, so it did make me very, how to say, I cannot teach the student with this product, because we cannot watch the trigger waveform function. For example, a certain waveform I want to watch, it cannot be captive at exactly time. Okay, now I will try to, okay, I stop again. Okay, that's it on my video. And I want the solution from the supplier and the manufacturer for solving this problem, or the manufacturer from Vietnam should be change the product for me. Okay, I'm a electronic engineer, so I think I can understand the working principle of the oscilloscope. And I think this more function not very easily to show. I think the manufacturer have to change the product for me. Or if you have some solution, please send to me, or call me by phone call or video call. My name is Nhan from Central Electric Power College. our website www.cdmt.vn. Thank you very much for your support. Please try to show the solution for me.